what's the story behind it?
Well, I bought it from a guy who had a garage up in north near Enniskillen. What's the name of the place? Anyway, he had the car. It was from Texas originally, and it wasn't restored, but it was like pretty well, rust free. So I bought it and restored it.
How long have you been working on it?
It took about 2.5 years.